Good afternoon, everyone. It's a pleasure to present to you our recent accepted paper at IEEE Access Journal. The paper is related to IEEE ISO standard 11073 related to healthcare and its implementation on the digital twin. Beneficiaries of this paper are engineering and computer scientists. Why? Because they will have the first implemented prototype of X73, the standard. They will see the implementation of some examples, as well as the implementation of a wrapper around non-X73 compliant devices. Healthcare authorities and industry will notice that indeed when there is a standardized communication between devices and the system, whether the cloud or the edge, we will have a better communication and better results. What are the findings of our research? Yes, you guessed it. It is a framework implemented based on X73. Very interesting that we provide a direct feedback, since it is within the digital twin concept. Feedback is very important. So we provide a continuous feedback to the subject whenever she is exercising or receiving any type of well-being data. Also, we show that it is doable and it's implementable to have a wrapper. So consequently, non-X73 compliance devices can be used. What is the future work? Wow, it's a lot of future work. We really need to do to continue working in this area, but at least we showed an implementation or several implementation of this idea. I hope you will enjoy the paper. And if you have any question, don't hesitate to contact me or any of my co-authors. We'll be happy to answer any question you might have.